Hello everyone, ZDavePlay's, and welcome to another mod overview, this time on ZDavePlay's Slushies, a mod that simply just adds a bunch of slushies, as well as components to make them, and you've just the need of dyes and a few of the other components, crushed ice, and you have different ones to consume. So, hardened paper is made with 4 paper. Paper cup is made with 8 hardened paper, like so. Crushed ice is obviously ice, which you'll have to find some way of getting that with Silk Touch or other mods. An empty slushy mix is made with glass panes. The red mix is made with red dye, sugar, and the slushy mix, and the others are just the other dyes. And you've got the following there as well. So we'll just empty out some of these. We'll see what we get with the following in our inventory that can be or can't be consumed. So I'm assuming crust ice is just an item. Just try each of these. These are also just items because they're the things you make it with. The regular itself. So just get our hunger down. And actually see what we get out of this. So. Just get milk just in case. So the red slushy gives you 3, yellow, the same, and blue. And it pretty much just seems like you're going between the slushies depending on what resources you have. Probably lapis if you have access to that, red dye if you have access to that, yellow if you have access to that. So yeah, 6 regen points. And 1.2 levels of saturation. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.